Ed, this next subject, I think, affects every family in Hawaii in some way. Attention deficit disorder and attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. Do you know the difference between the two? We welcome Dr. Lana Coffey in this morning's Keiki Talk. Good morning.
Good morning.
I would have to say, I mean, somebody in our family, wherever, family, friends, yeah, either have ADD or ADHD. What's the difference?
Or a combined type, which is possible too. Well, it's listed as a neurodevelopmental disorder, so we know that it's a